Good morning, adventure seekers. Quick slingshot ride over to the Guadalupe Dunes Preserve, December 20th. I think it's warmer and nicer here now than it is most of the time in the summer. It's beautiful today. No wind, no overcast, sun is shining. It's pretty warm, actually. Okay, stay tuned. See what we find at Guadalupe Dunes Preserve. All right, December 20th. Can't believe the weather here. It's better than summertime, even. There's no cloud overhead. There's no wind. People are actually even surfing out here, which is pretty rare. A lot of riptides and strong currents here. Not advisable to surf, but you can do it. A lot of fishing going on. A lot of nature seeking. A lot of hiking. Bring the old kiddos down. Enjoy Guadalupe Preserve. It is the place to be. To check out natural beach conditions. Minimal human interaction. Stay tuned. All right, picturesque scene. Winter day. Longboard surfers, the dunes in the background. Pretty nice, if you ask me. Calm day. Sweet. Anybody hungry for some sea spaghetti? Look, it's in tasty noodles there. All served up. Try them out. Could be tasty. Adventure seekers, getting there. At least a mile walk to get to the dune area over here. But it's a scenic walk for sure. Adventure seekers, go about a mile up the beach from the Guadalupe Preserve parking lot. You enter a whole new world, all kinds of shells, rocks. Very few people that go this far out of their way. So you can find some sand dollars, all kinds of cool stuff. Most people don't take the time to come out this far. It's So if you like picturesque solitude, get yourself down Guadalupe Dunes Preserve, take a little walk, and you will have this all to yourself. Pretty sweet. Still places to get away from it all after all. Stay tuned, adventure seekers. See what else we can find on this paradise beach. All right, there's quite a spectacle. Good, cruising. That's a little brunch. Adventure seekers, almost at the end of the line at Guadalupe. You can see the waves crashing into the rocks up here. I'd say maybe a mile and a half, 2 miles so far into the walk. A lone fisherman, a lot of birds. That's about it. Looks like a pretty cool place to climb up or down with a boogie board. If you can get up the thing, pretty steep. Good hill climb. Right, almost to the end of the line, adventure seekers. There's some pristine dune formations for you. Pretty good. Sliding, if you can find a way to get up there. Looks too slickery for me. Pretty nice location though. Solitude. Pristine. California. Beach. Free to park. What more can you ask for? You have to walk a mile or two to get away from most humans. Once you're here, it's definitely worth it. Some animal tracks going on up there. Let's see what else we can find. Out here, once it starts to get rocky. Rocky Balboa. Alright, adventure seekers. Now we're getting to some beach with some character to it. Rocky formations. Nice. Pretty interesting looking beach. Pretty cool. Alright, let's still have the water seeping out the crevices. And like a week ago. Closer to the end of the proverbial line. Where only swimmers can go after that. Interesting formations back here. Pretty cool place to explore. Come on down, put your walking shoes on. Check it out. Pretty neat. Oh, still got a ways to go. Yikes. And your little cubby holes. Man, look at the tracks going up there. I don't know if that was a human or an animal. Something fun time up or down that thing. Alright, adventure seekers. Here's an interesting geological formation. You can see all these layers that deposited over time, horizontal, and now they are completely 90 degrees vertical. There's something to think about. To have some serious forces to turn rock up 90 degrees like that. Had some serious earthquakes going on. Do that. Pretty radical. Right, nearing the destination. Hopefully little Bob will survive and be able to make it back. All I need is a quad or a side by side. It's walking stuff. Get too old. Alright. That's a pretty interesting one too. Something's made its way up and down that hill. Bet they had some fun doing it too. Adventure seekers, almost to the end of the line. Tick off another one from the bucket list. Guadalupe Dunes Preserve. Walk it all the way south as possible. Definitely only the hardiest of souls come out to witness this section of the beach. Fortunately for you, little Bob has sacrificed himself to bring you the action at the end of the line. I guess if you were seriously hardy, you could walk up there and traverse over that section. It might have been done. There are definitely tracks up there. I don't know if I'm that ambitious today, folks. As far as I'm concerned, this is the end of the nature walk for me. Check out a few more birds. Pretty pristine. I like it. At least you got waders on. Not going too much further. See a mountain climber. What? A pretty spot, adventure seekers. Classic California coast. All to myself. Sweet. All right, now I can do is get back. Yikes. Stay tuned.